She's scared. Oh, there's some goodies everywhere. Damn, look at all those zancudos. Damn. Like, bitches. How? Oh, she had babies, girls. Oh, there's so much mosquitoes out here. She just doesn't know what to do. Poor thing. She has more in there. Look. Oh, she only has one right now. It's dark out here. I'm kind of scared to be out here by myself. Don't be small. She has like two in there, I think. Oh, she has. Yeah, she has two. You guys are so scared. What the heck are you doing? What the heck is that? Oh my god, it was running over there. You see that? Oh, hell no. It's a cat. Yeah. Oh, this kind of creepy sitting good here. Oh, I saw something run over there. I wonder if there was a focal out here. Damn, look at all these zancudos here. Like, damn. How much zancudos do you stick on? How much did you have? You only have two down there? Three? How much? I don't know how much. She don't want to show me. I hear noises, girls. I'm scared. It's 10 in the night time. Oh, hell no. You're keeping watch, Weta? Could there be raccoons coming from down there? I'm scared of them raccoons. They be having virus and shit. Still eating. I'm gonna come over here. Oh, spider web. Shit. Where is it? Oh my god, there's so much zancudos in that one. That's so scary. Oh, what am I gonna do? She has so much mosquitoes. I That white one has so much mosquitoes on her. Like, bitches, get off of her. Damn. Oh my god, poor little kitty. Damn, she had like a zillion mosquitoes on her. They're eating right there. Put some food out. Like, she needs a salmon or something. Oh, I think there was a shirt down there. I saw it earlier, but it's all the way down there. She had another black one. I don't know if I can see that though. Look at that one. She's like, what the heck? What the fuck is that? What are you doing? I don't know what to do, because she has some already. But she doesn't know what to do, because it's her first time having babies. The black one. That's her mom. Aww. This is your grandchild. Look at that kitty. Aww. I don't want to sit down, because if something comes running up to me, I'm not going to be able to get up fast. I'm scared. All the babies are there. One kitty, two kitty, and three kitty. Where is it? Right there. And the mom, I don't know what she's doing down there though. There was another kitty last time here, but I don't know where it went. Give it to that little teacher. You're mean. You should be a foster mom. Damn, these zancudos are no joke. He wants you, girl. She needs to give him food, and she don't know that. See, he's looking. He wants to eat. I think that one had the kitty I showed y'all last time. But I don't even know where. That's why I didn't do nothing. But right now, I was just coming to the kitchen and I heard like crying noises. I was like, what the heck is that? So I came outside and I saw her there laying there. And I was like, oh my gosh. Oh, he's looking for Tito. Oh, hell no. What was that? I heard something. heard like a noise, like a raccoon or some shit. What the heck? So she only had three right now. I don't know if more is coming out or what. It's a white one. It's one white one. Only it's one white one and an orange one and a black one. Oh my god, look how much mosquitoes. Better keep a watch out because these raccoons are tomatoes. Back there is like the woods definitely. So scary out here. An armadillo back here too, so I don't know if it's armadillo or a raccoon or some kind of animal. It's on the Discovery Channel. What's her name? Kathleen. What's she doing? She's cleaning them. I think I'm gonna go inside already. I think she's done. I brought a blankie. Not a blanket, shirt. I'm gonna go inside already because so much mosquitoes in here. When I came out, that orange one was out just there on the grass.